and sinners plunged beneath that flood lose all their guilty stains, lose all their guilty stains, lose all their guilty stains. And sinners plunge beneath that flood, lose all their guilty
sins away. Redeeming love has been my theme and shall be till I die.
And shall be till I die.
Well, he's calling for the sick. It is calling for the lame. Well, if you don't be him, my Lord, he's not to blame. Well, he dies on that cross. Oh, but now he's alive. Well, and he rose to tell you, oh, for your pain he died. And he said, he's calling for the lame. If you don't be him, my Lord, he's not to blame. Well, he died on that rugged cross. Oh, but now he's alive. Well, and he rose to tell you, for your
to spend some time with you? Would you answer all his questions or lie to hide the truth? Would you welcome him with open arms or even let him in? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what if Jesus calls your number, could you leave today? Are you ready to lay down your worldly goods and walk away? Would it take a month of Sundays just to tell him of your sin? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what then? If the sky turns black as midnight in the middle of the day, somehow you knew that Jesus would soon be on his way, would you have to beg forgiveness, or could you reach out and take his hand? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what? If the sky turns black as midnight in the middle of the day, and somehow you knew that Jesus would soon be on his way, would you have to beg forgiveness, or could you reach out and take his hand? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what then? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what
I know a man who can.
I know a man who can.
And I can't cause the blind eyes to open or make the lame to walk again. But I know a man who
sing that
can.
Course again, please, Gracie.
See, I can't walk upon the waters. I can't calm those raging seas. But I know a man who can, and I can't cause blind eyes to open or make the lame to walk again. But I know that man.
Oh yes.
Who can. And some call him Savior, the Redeemer. Tell you that I know a man. Yes, I know a man. I know Jesus. Yes, I know that man who.
Travel through this pilgrim land, there is a friend who walks with me, leads me safely through the sinking sand. It is the Christ of Calvary. This would be my prayer, dear Lord, each day to help me do the best I can. For I need thy light to guide me day and night, blessed Jesus, hold my hand. Jesus, hold my hand. I need thee every hour. kneel in prayer, I hope to meet you there. Blessed Jesus, hold my hand. Let me travel in the light divine that I may see the blessed way. Keep me that I may be wholly thine and sing redemption song someday. I will be a soldier brave and true and ever firmly take a stand. As I onward go and daily meet the foe, blessed Jesus, hold my hand. Jesus, hold my hand. I need every hour. Pilgrim land, protect me by thy power. Hear my feeble plea. Oh Lord, look down on me. When I kneel in prayer, I hope to meet you there. Blessed Jesus, hold my hand. Setting of the sun, lead me safely to a land of rest if I a crown of life have won. I have put my faith in thee, dear Lord, that I may reach the golden strand. There's no other friend on whom I can depend. Blessed Jesus, hold my hand. Jesus, hold my hand. I guess I need every hour. Through this pilgrim land, protect me by thy power. Kneel in prayer, I hope to meet you there. Blessed Jesus, hold my hand. When I kneel in prayer, I hope to meet you there. Blessed Savior, hold my hand.
the strength to go on.
Praise God.
Gather round your grave to greet. I could see angels' faces when they hear your sweet voice sing. Glory is high on that mountain. Sung your word on earth is done.
Vince Gill and Patty Loveless, ladies and gentlemen, both members of the Grand Ole Opry and a couple of George Jones' very favorites. George championed those who were about tradition, and those are two of the great ones right there that have held to that path without a doubt.
Counselor, comforter, keep. Out again, please.
Counselor, comforter, keeper, spirit we long to embrace. You offer hope when our hearts have hopelessly lost the way.
Souls that are lost and blind, rails of sin, only evil remains. Watch out, brother, for that long black train. Look to the heavens, you can look to the sky. You can find redemption staring back into your eyes. There is protection. Victory in the Lord. I cling to the Father and His holy name, and don't go riding on that long black train. Everybody stare, but its only destination is the middle of nowhere. And you know there's victory in the Lord, I say. Victory in the Lord. Cling to the Father and His holy name, and don't go riding on that long.
And a preacher riding on a midnight bus bound for Mexico. One was headed for vacation, one for higher education, and two of them were searching for lost souls. That driver never ever saw the stop sign. 18-wheelers can't stop on a dime. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. I guess it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. harvest, a home and 80 acres, and faith and love for growing things in his young son's heart. And that teacher left her wisdom in the minds of lots of children and did her best to give them all a better start. And that preacher whispered, "Can't you see the promised land?" as he laid his bloodstained Bible in that hooker's hand. And there are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. It's not what you take when you leave this world behind you, it's what you leave behind you when you go. Well, that's the story that our preacher told last Sunday as he held that bloodstained Bible up for all of us to see. He said, "Bless the farmer and the teacher and the preacher who gave this Bible to my mama, who read it to me. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, now I guess we know. It's not what you take when you leave this world behind you, it's what you leave behind you when you go. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway."
Just the other night at a hometown football game, my wife and I ran into my old high school flame. And as I introduced them, the press came back to me, and I couldn't help but think of the way things used to be. She was the one that I wanted for all time, and each night I spent praying God would make her mine. And if he only grants me this wish I wished back then, I'd never ask for anything again. Sometimes I I could tell the time had changed me, and her eyes to it seems. We tried to talk about the old days, there wasn't much we could recall. I guess the Lord knows what he's doing after all. And as she walked away, I looked in my wife, and then in there Lord, for the gifts in my life. Sometimes I thank God for all his prayers, often unanswered. Some of God's greatest gifts are unanswered prayers.
But I can't even walk without you holding my hand. I can't even walk without you holding my hand. The mountain's too high, the valley's too wide. Down on my knees, I learned to say
to see my Jesus. shake his hand and have him greet us when they ring those golden bells for you and me. Don't you hear the bells ringing? Can't you hear the angels singing? It's a glory. In the far off green.
Yeah. The latest sun is sinking fast, and my race is nearly run. My strongest trials, they now have passed. The race is almost run. Oh, come, the angel bear, come. To my eternal home. I know I'm near the holy ranks of friends and kindred dear. I've brushed the dew on Jordan's bank, crossing must be near. My spirit softly sings. The holy ones, behold, they come, and I hear the sound of wings.
Oh, God, the angel bear. To my eternal home.
I'm gonna sit at the welcome table.
Well,
children gonna sit together. All of God's children gonna sit together one of these days, one of these days. I'm gonna sit at the welcome table. I'm gonna sit at the welcome table one of these days. I'm gonna sit at the welcome table. I'm gonna sit at the welcome table one of these days. I'm gonna sit at the welcome table one of these days.
Tempted and tried, we're oft made to wonder why it should be thus all the day long. While there are others living about us, never molested, though in the wrong. Father alone will know all about it. Father alone will understand why. Cheer up, my brother, live in the sunshine. We'll understand it all by and by. When we see Jesus coming in glory, when he comes from his home in the sky, then we shall meet him in that bright mansion. We'll understand it all by and all by and by. Father alone will know all about it. Father alone will understand why. Cheer up, my brother, live in the sunshine. We'll understand it all by and by. We'll understand it all by.
Daddy finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Mommy finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Brother finger, where are you? Sister finger, where?